What exactly should this new story be about?
You think there was a new Quavo toaster movie or something?